Come in.
Thanks.
It's a lovely place you've got.
My mother left it to me. Oh, it's okay to start. Don't worry about me.
It smells great.
So, Stephen, what made you try online dating?
Well, a couple of my friends were doing it. Met the odd fruitcake. But most of them found someone there. Normal, so I decided to give it a go. What about you?
The same. Wanted to find somebody. So do any of those friends know that you were here to see me tonight?
No, no one else.
That's an interesting looking painting.
It's one of mine. My mother used to paint. She once told me, Abby, you can't paint pain. You can only paint through it. She always knew what to say. Maybe I'll show you a few more later. Unless, of course, you're married and have to get back to your wife.
Do you have a bathroom I can use?
Sure. Upstairs, first door on the left. You okay?
Look, I should probably go. I mean, it's getting quite late.
Is it something I said?
No. I think you're great.
Then stay. Live a little.
Okay.
happy.
Chloe, are you in here?
Yes.
Are you here to take her away from me? And he likes you. She's beautiful, isn't she?
Yes.
You're not looking. I need to know that you won't tell anyone about her. Can I trust you? Thank you. me to trust you? Help me to make a baby. Someone to take care of her when I'm gone. I don't feel comfortable having you inside me. We'll have to do it this way. Getting really used to having you around now. When I'm pregnant, you're late. And our baby won't have a father. What are you doing? You know what it's like to have something grow inside of you, to plan its life, only for it to be taken away from you. You killed my baby. I'm going to rip you apart. Peace. roses. What is that?
God. Your hair, man.